Watch me now, watch me now, watch me now. I know I sit at the end too. I sit at the end of the video. But I have to start the video off with it too. Check it out. Happy St. Martin's Day to all my St. Martin people, them listening or watching this video. My bad. Check. Happy St. Martin's Day. Watch out Friday the 13th. Let's get into this video. Sneakerhead 721, you're now tuning in with your boy JP, JPS, J Lion, J U, the rest. So today we got a hot lineup for you. I ain't gonna keep you waiting too long. Yeah, check it out. I just jump right into it. What I'm gonna do is I change up the format a little bit. We're gonna do a top 10, and I'm gonna have some honorable mention because they got so much of heat dropping in the second half of the month. I don't want to leave anything out, but it's just too much to mention every single thing. So I'm going to mention most of the heat. I'm going to put them from my top 10. And the way this top 10 will be structured, it's going to be my personal preference mixed with hype. So some things will be on there, not because I like them, but because I know the culture has embraced them. And certain things I'm going to inject in there, not so much because of the street value or the resale value or the culture value, but just because my personal, you check? Let's jump into it. This ain't got so much of basuras in it, you check? We ain't got so much of trash shoes. We got a lot of hot shoes coming out, sir. Not so much of garbage, you check it out. But we gotta jump into this in number 10 to start it off. We ain't gonna go too long. Shout out to all the love, you check, on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Like the video, share the video to your people them so they can see what's dropping. If you got some sneakerhead in your family, your cousin, your sister, your auntie, your mother, your check. You know they like sneakers? Share the video. You like your mother? Like the video right now. If you're not wearing socks, like the video right now. Alright, without no further ado, let's jump into this top 10. So, in number 10, we have the Nike Air Max Concord. You check? The Air Max 90s. Which are also referred as the Air Max 3, because it was the third Air Max to be done. They will be dropping on the 19th of November. And they are my number 10. You can see the color there with the purple, pink, and the little gray on the side there. Pretty dope. It's a female shoe. So they're going for like 140 euros. That's how we're starting off hot. Second thing on the list is going to be the Air Jordan 3s. Now we're talking about the court purple joints. Check those fire too. Those going to be dropping on the 21st, so 2 days later. This is not in chronological order or by days. Like I said, this is just preference. Check. So yeah, number 9 are these court purples, the retros, the retro 3s. Can't go wrong with these. You check. Can't go wrong with them. And the resale price is 180, and the resell at the moment is 290 on StockX. So if you don't get it for resale on the launch day via raffle on the sneakers app, then yeah, you're gonna put out a good $110 extra together. Moving on now to my number 8, I'm gonna have to give those to the Yeezy 380s Onyx. And the thing is, those are not a hot shoe. Actually, I get into the 500s. Yeah, my bad. The utility black. So yeah, number 8 going to the utility black. Yeezy 500s. Those are I think they had them in the bone colorway sometime there. Like in the beige-ish colorway. But yeah, those is pretty dope. Utility black look kind of like smoke grayish. But those are pretty decent, and those are going for 200 flat on the Adidas app. You could get those via raffle as well for 200 flat. I think they have light strike at the bottom, is not boost. That's why it's a little bit cheaper, they ain't 220 or higher. So those are good, easy alternatives. And the resale on those is crazy. Right now the retail is at 400. 470, and even over 1,000 euros. So, whew, if you could get those, get your hand on them, because they going to go like hot bread. The next one is the Nike Dunk Ceramic. And you're going to see them on screen now. Well, all of them going to be on screen anyways. But yeah, we got a ceramic joint. Yeah, so the next one is the ceramic joint. The Nike Dunk Ceramic. The Nike Dunk Low. And those, of course, sometimes you hear Nike Dunk, you know, it's a lot of resale value, and it's a skateboard shoes with a lot of resale value, if that's what you're into. If you want to keep it and rock it, it looks dope as well. It's orange and green, way for 100, something like, but it does mean they're heavy limited, they're hard to get. So keep your mind away of that. Nike stores, you could get them, or you could get them on StockX for about two. Right now they are $296, but that's before release, so they should drop when they release. Probably gonna be around $220, like price for New Yeezy. So if you really like the shoes, it ain't too crazy of a price for a hype shoe, that is. But knowing dunks usually go for like $400 and change. So you gotta see how limited it is before making a final assumption on the final price. So for number six, there actually is two colorways of this sneaker. And that's a Bape collaboration, and you know Bape collaboration again does go like hot bread. The Dunk Lows, by the way, dropping on the 19th. The ceramic Dunk Lows going on, dropping on the 19th, and the Yeezy 500 blocks, they are yet to be determined. They should be dropping anytime by the end of November. There is no particular date. So just keep a lookout. And yeah, so for the number six, we're talking about the Bape Adidas XZ ZX, sorry, 8000. We have the blue. I don't know why they call it blue. It's a green colorway, but they call it blue. And you have the black. And those joints, you could cop them for $240. They drop on the 20th. Yeah, you could drop them for $240, and the 20th they drop it. I don't know why they call that blue, but it looks green to me. But yeah, Bape, that might brand yourself. That's a street brand, if you guys don't know, from Japan, I believe. I can't remember the owner name right now, but he does make some crazy collaborations, and mostly collaboration to sell out. So just, if you're into the Bape or into the Adidas, or into that particular collaboration, jump on it ASAP. For now, we're halfway through the list. I'm gonna put in some honorable mentions. I'm gonna just zoom through those. You have the Yeezy 700 V3, that's the safflower, and those joint dropping on Saturday the 14th. They have them in black, and I think the black version look better, but the black version ain't drop yet. Then you have the Yeezy Onyx, and those the 380s, and the 380s, like, yeah, they don't really, people don't really like them, I guess. I don't know why. The silhouette, I do have a 380 in my collection. I think, yeah, I already did a an unboxing on them. You could check the channel, there's videos of those, of that unboxing. So yeah, that's out there as well. And which one was that? That was the 380s. Those are dropping on the 27th, I believe. Yeah, on Black Friday. Check on my mother's birthday. Bless up. But yeah, and what else we have as a special? Air Max ones, the premium, the lemonade joints, those are dropping as well on the 25th. Keep that in mind. The pink one just dropped recently. The strawberry ones, it dropped on the 12th. Those are the 12th. So yeah. I think that's about it for our honorable mention. So let's jump back into the video. Number five, we have the Concept Dunk High collaboration. So Dunk, like I just mentioned, crazy sneaker, crazy resale, and then a collaboration with Concept, who does a lot of crazy sneaker concept. I guess that's why the name Concept kind of goes with the name. But like you can see with this one there, they had a cork shoe, I believe, they always have like a ton of different material and combination, and that's why I kind of gave it its, you know, its aura and thing. So yeah, that one going for 110 on the 20th of November. You could cap it on the Nike's app, I believe. It's gonna be raffle as well, most likely. And then for number four, yeah, we are number four already. We're moving quick. Yeah, so for number four, we have a combined number four. Because the thing is, I couldn't really make those apart, and there was three other sneakers I find was better than those. So first off, I'm gonna put the Air Jordan 1 High Christmas. As you can see right now, with the green strap around the top, around the ankle, and the red side panel and toe with the suede leather and the, yeah, what do you call it? What color? I forgot the color name. Is it burgundy? Yeah, like burgundy red going across the up above the midsole to the lacing hole system, and then the heel as well, the heel counter. So yeah, and the white swoosh. And then you have, I combine it with another Christmas shoe that dropped on the same day, the 20th, and that's the Air Max 90 Christmas. The Air Max 90 Christmas going for 150, by the way, and the Air Force Ones, they're going for 120. So 120, 150 is the market price. Yeah, and those are both dropping on the 20th. Now for the top three, we are almost there. So for the top three, we have the Air Jordan 4 Retro Fire Red, and those right there, just like the name say, it's just pure fire. Those starting off at 200. You can get them on the Nike store as well, $200. Quick. Yeah, check it out. Or you can get it under restock. Right now they're going for 220, which is crazy low, like crazy cheap. But yeah, that price might change. So 200, brand new, 221 aftermarket. So if you can find your size for that price, and that's the starting price, by the way. So don't think if your size are foot 13 or foot 11 or 12 or 10 or 9.5 or 8, you're gonna find it for that cheap price. That's probably a size 4.5, that's 221. So that's the starting price. Your own might be 300, or you know, so just bear that in mind. So that's number three. For number two, now I might get controversial now, because this is where my personal preference and hype come in. So hype wise, I had to put this in number two, but they could easily be number one for you or for any other list. And yeah, my number one and number two could be alternated, you check, with no problem, no dispute from me. By the way, the retros, the Air Jordan 4s dropping on the 28th, so the Saturday. Okay, boom, now that's out of the way. My number two sneaker for this end of November releases have to be the Air Jordan 1 High Dark Mocha. Those are straight heat. If you know anything about the sneaker game, about the sneakerhead or whatever it is, the sneaker culture, you know these are like almost identical to the Travis Scott's, and that's why people going crazy for them. Right now the price, if you could get it through the raffle, is 160, and these are dropping the 20th, by the way. So these are dropping next week, Friday. So yeah, keep that in mind. So these are going for 160 aftermarket. You're paying at least double. You can't get that for nowhere near 200. This is 350 and up. Stock X have them for 377 at the moment, the lowest. Kelt got them for 750, and Farfetch have them for like 900. Just so I know. Like if you go on Facebook, Max Glass is probably gonna be worse. If you go on, they just going to be crazy money. So just prepare yourself. And that's why I say, in terms of hype, this could easily be number one on any list and wouldn't have no complaint from me. Okay? But they are pretty fire. One of my personal favorite on the list though was the Christmas 90, the Air Max 90s. Although I don't really rock Air Max like that, but those are decent. For the number one now, with no further ado, we're gonna close this video off with a bang. If you've been here before, you should not be surprised by my number one. It is dropping on the 14th. Check it out. It's the Run DMC Adidas Superstars Black and the white color. Two colorways dropping just for you. 128. Price is nice. You can't complain. Even the aftermarket, you're not paying more than 150. How you can go wrong? You're not paying much. It's a dope sneaker. It's a classic. It's co-signed with the band, the group that made it, you know, popular. You can't go wrong. You check it out. It's a win-win. And that's why it landed on my number one, because of the price mixed with the iconicness of the shoe. You just can't go wrong. But yeah, that was it for today's top 10 sneaker drops for the second half of November. I switched up the format a bit. I switched up the visual a bit. I would appreciate all your feedback. I even switched up the tone a bit. You check, I had to go for the full accent this time. You check. So let me know. You know, I like the feedback. Let me know if y'all enjoy the video, the format, the speed of it. It was kind of long, but kind of quick at the same time. I tried to give you all the outlets where you can find it, the prices, and just, yeah, a little quick brief history on them. Like I said, a lot of heat dropping. So if I had to go through, like, in detail of each of them, this would have been like an hour long video. You check. So I'm trying to be mindful of RU time, you check, and editing time as well, but mostly RU time, to make sure, you know, everything runs smooth and nice. So me won't hold you too long. There is a lot of heat dropping in November. I'll give you a little sneak peek. I don't want to ruin the next video, but we got some 12s you could look forward to, the reverse flu game. You know, we got some Hyper Royals, which I might go for, Air Jordan 13s. We got some Retro Fools coming out. We got some, you know, Air Max 95s. We got some 11s. Actually, if you go under we got some 5s, some Retro 5s, some What Does. Yeah, those looking fresh. And the 25th anniversary 11 Retro, the Jubilee. Whew. But yeah, I don't give away too much, because that's going to spoil my next videos. But yeah, if you need to know more or see more, just follow me on the gram, sneakerhead721. I be posting all my stories almost every day. Well, yeah, pretty much every day on the story. All the latest releases, the latest drop, the latest concept, the latest rumors. You check everything that's be on there. This is where you could find me, hit me up, ask me, yo, where you find I could get this, where you find I could get that, you're gonna need discount code for this, you're gonna need discount code for that. I don't have those two, but I can't put everything out on YouTube now. So yeah, go follow me over there, like, share, comment in the comment section, and yeah, I'm gonna catch you out. This is your boy signing out. Later. Oh yeah, sorry, happy St. Martin's Day, it just passed, you don't know. And good luck and watch out Friday the 13th, and you stay blessed.
Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robbers, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 30. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soul.